a resistant toe touch. You're going to want to band attached to objects so that the band's maybe around knee height. Go ahead and perform your toe touch. Feet close together, chest proud. As you reach towards your toes, grab onto that band, engage the core, and give us that toe touch. And just perform as if you were doing a toe touch progression. And that is a resisted toe touch.